The Quran mentions a word and also a contrasting word. And though these words are in very different places in the Quran, it turns out, as we can see, two words, the one and its contrast, are used an equal number of times. For example, hot and cold are used in the Quran 4 times each. Man and woman, 24 times each. We always speak of the devil and angels in contrast. It turns out that the devil is mentioned, Satan is mentioned 68 times in the Quran, and the angels mentioned also 68 times.
Al-Quran punya pola matematis yang menakjubkan. Ada banyak sekali kata-kata kontras, atau yang berlawanan arti namun jumlahnya seimbang. Misalnya kata panas dan dingin, laki-laki dan perempuan, setan dan malaikat, dunia dan akhirat, dan lain-lain. Pola luar biasa ini tidak mungkin karya manusia, tapi bukti mukjizat ilahi dalam Al-Quran.
We contrast this life with the life hereafter. The word for this life in the Quran occurs 115 times, and also the word for the life hereafter occurs 115 times. How did this coincidence come about? Are all of these just coincidence, or is this a plan? And was this a plan of human beings? This is evidence of the divine origin of the Quran. And we are finding these mathematical patterns. We have to ask, who put this in there? And we realize that no human being did, and this is the word of God. In a similar vein, I can say that the word for month in the singular occurs in the Quran exactly 12 times. And the word for day in the singular, without any suffixes, occurs in the Quran 365 times. Now, how did that come about? What are the chances that you pick up a book, any book, and find that it uses the word day exactly 365 times? So it's balanced again. How did this coincidence come about? Are all of these just coincidence?